by Hamas from Gaza. Well, Israel always forgets what it has done, what it has been doing, and what it proposes to do to the people in Gaza and in Palestine. That prompted the Gazans to fire rockets at Israel. Of course, the media, which is owned by Israelis and their cohorts, showed only the rockets being fired from Gaza. But what about the bombings? The rockets aimed and dropped in Gaza. Today we are told more than 100 people have been killed. These are not soldiers. These are not combatants. These are civilians. Young, old, babies, everybody is killed so as to secure Israel.
Israel is a terrorist state. Israel sends bombers to destroy Iraqi facilities long before the shock and awe war. Israel has attacked the Egyptian air base before they launched their attack against the Arab countries.